Good morning and assalamu alaikum grade 4 students. I hope you all are doing good. Today I am going to show you solve exercise number 1C from your countdown book 4. My dear students, this video will help you to solve your book exercise number 1C, question number 7, 8, 9 and 10. Question number 7, divide the following. A part 4042 divided by 28. B part 1064 divided by 26. C part 6485 divided by 31. D part 1002 divided by 18. E part 5629 divided by 43. F part 2084 divided by 39. Question number 8. Write in long division form and divide. A part 4618 divided by 29. B part 9320 divided by 86. C part 3047 divided by 53. D part 6593 divided by 72. E part 3271 divided by 49. F part 4818 divided by 35. Question number 9. Divide the following, then multiply to check. A part dividend is 399, divisor is 17. B part dividend is 4082, divisor is 62. C part dividend is 6351 and divisor is 49. D part dividend is 5641 and divisor is 13. E part dividend is 3001 and divisor is 81. F part dividend is 82721 and divisor is 94. Question number 10. Write the quotients in the blanks. A part 4900 divided by 49. B part 6500 divided by 10. C part 8000 divided by 20. D part 5100 divided by 17. E part 4800 divided by 40. F part 8400 divided by 12.